The biggest blood vessel in the body is the aorta, and it essentially provides as the main highway with which all the other blood vessels that go to the head, the arms, all of our organs in our belly. So our kidney, our spleen, our liver, our bowel, and then our legs. So that all comes from the aorta. What happens is over time, for the same types of things that can cause heart problems and stroke and all these other things that you may hear about, such as high cholesterol, smoking, high blood pressure, family history, those same things that cause the blockages in the arteries can also lead to weakening in the wall of arteries, and then people can go on to develop what's called an aneurysm. An aneurysm is essentially just a ballooning of the artery, where the artery actually grows. And so one of the most common places that that happens is in the aorta, specifically what we call the infarenal abdominal aorta. And basically that just means that it's in the belly, below the level of the kidney arteries. And it's kind of one of the silent killers that we address, especially in vascular surgery, because when it develops, people typically don't know they have them. It's located in our abdomen, and people don't know they have them